What's up, guys? Crippled by Joe here, back with another video. Today we're at locals. We have Kevin. Kevin played purely today, and I said, Kevin, yo, give me a deck profile because I have no other people on my channel yet that played purely. So here we have Kevin. Just show us through your deck profile. Yeah, and
sure. The deck is actually pretty good, but it comes also support out in the next set, so it will be actually better.
Yeah. And Kevin is still new to it, too, so...
There's a lot of fun deck. Yeah. Go to the monsters.
Pure Lily.
Pure Lily. The mentor to play at 3. Yeah. It's very good. Very good extension. And it's needs once per turn.
Yeah, it's... As long as if you have discard stuff, you can keep going.
Yeah. Stupid. Yeah. Now just the hand traps, Nibiru.
Yeah.
Ash. Yep. Draw is mandatory in this format. Ash is also very good against some matchup, but sometimes it doesn't do what you want. But
Doesn't do enough. Yeah. But if you have two hand traps, you should be fine.
Yeah, actually. And Ibero is just so good this format.
A lot of people just walk into it still. So.
Yeah. Go to the spells. Can you spell? And this card is amazing.
That's the excavate one,
Pay 500, excavate 3 cards for the same card, just add it.
Yeah.
And if it exorcism monster dies, you just add 3 quick play spells to your hand. That's amazing.
Yeah, it's really broken.
The beauty?
Yeah.
First effect to summon, broken. So the fact that you can do very good.
Yeah.
The
Delicious.
Mostly you go for this turn one because it's very easy to summon the X deck and it's very good card. Sleepy is very good card to attach to monsters because you can full on stem a face, draw one card, and that's
it's
really amazing.
Yeah, drawing cards is
broken. Happy, just the OTK opponent and just summon card is also very good. One call we gave, because I want to play against draw and shifter and I just want to have the out.
Yeah.
Maybe I change it for the future, but I do like it.
Yeah.
Two Dark Looter for the end boards where I can beat with normal cards.
And yeah.
Dark Looter is also always good.
Yeah.
Two Trust, because you can
search Dark Ruler.
Yeah, or search other thing and it's very good. Two Triple Take Times. You should draw two or anything else.
Yeah.
I think it's very good in this format. But
well, we're playing in a hand trap format, so it's almost always live.
Yeah.
So yeah. It's probably 80% of the time it's live.
Yeah.
Purely Yeep.
Purely Yeep and the Imperms. Yeah. Purely Yeep is very amazing because most of the time you can set up the XRZ, then you can draw two cards, activate Purely.
Yeah, and then you can draw two more.
Yeah, to summon and to draw two more.
Because it counts as a new summon.
Yeah, that's fucking amazing.
Or a new monster.
Yeah. Really
if you
amazing.
Have three sleepy memories attached, you can draw six. Pretty okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Then go to the so and play
Beauty?
Yes, I play two actually. Two Beauty.
Two Beauty.
Mandatory, if you can make it, this is negate.
Yeah.
This for your labing for your.
Happy.
It's very good if you want to kill somebody because you can add attack, and it can kill somebody.
Yeah.
I actually play two plump.
Okay.
It's a very good card coming first. If you use it as material, you can summon it and then equip two spells from your graveyard, so it's always live and you go. Mostly go for first turn, go for this, and if you have the leap, you can just draw with this 4 times or something like that.
Yeah, it's sick.
And then 2...
Purely Noir.
Lumar. Yeah. Also very good card. It's infected and you can just bounce something to the deck, that's very good.
That's pretty good.
And we play 1 Assignment Robin.
Yeah.
I play this because most of the time you play also... doing Purlish and you can summon this and you can bounce something from the to the hand, that's also bounce a monster, it's very good. This is if you sometimes
Princess Sprite.
Yeah, you don't have a card you want, you can just make this and hopefully
you get a spell.
Yeah.
Or trap.
And if you get spell, this card is amazing.
Yeah.
And I also play Manfuko.
Yeah.
It's more
to
for
stall,
two slice.
Basically, yeah.
To stall or for the Zeus line.
Yeah.
Downard and two Zeus. Yeah. Because Kashyyyr still exists. And
yeah, true.
So good. Then I play also one Link Rings Anima. You can make this very easy.
For the people that are bad.
Or you can activate Nibiru, just steal their token.
And yeah.
It's very good. And that's for... If they have to,
yeah, I saw that card.
Yeah. They have to, so something like you don't want, you can just pop something else and just go from there. That's also very good.
Alright, your side deck?
Yeah. We'll pick it. Just extra. Deck. I start with two Kyurka.
Yeah.
This card is amazing.
Very good. Mandatory, to be honest.
It's a level 1, so it's very good in the deck.
Sick.
This is Bestials for the lock, and mostly
also
for the mat deck. Because
I agree.
It also exists in the format, and I want to have something against them.
I also play 3 DD Crows, but that's me.
Yeah,
I mean this is also fine.
And I don't like Dedeko in this format because the Bestial lock is.
But the reason why I play Dedeko is because this card cannot hit super heavy. That's why.
It can hit super heavy, but I don't want to.
It can hit a lot of other cards.
Yeah,
it's fine. It's fine.
I find it better. But it's my only thing. I'm testing this card out. Herald of the Best is good against Pearly. If they have no war, you can just make it, but. I just need to figure out if you want to change or something like that. And then we go to Cosmic and Harbor Predator, because we don't like big decks.
Yeah.
Bigger decks still exist, and this card is very good against them.
Yeah.
One change ward.
Yeah, good card.
Yeah.
Also searchable with trust. So.
Yeah, this is the next
same for
searcher. Yeah.
Same for this. So.
That's also very good. And
this is good.
The trap cards. This card
is
very amazing because if you go also go against the mirror, you just flip everything face down. But if they have something infected on the field, you just make them send anything to the graveyard.
Yeah.
It's very amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty good. All right, Kevin, thank you for the deck profile.
Yeah.
And shout out Yugi Wang. And
shout out to Team Omega.
Yeah, shout out Team Omega and Troy, Crippled YGO, and Kevin signing out. Yes. Peace.